doing here is mixing up the ground bait. I let it dry out for about half an hour, and then added just a little bit more water. Don't need a lot. And then what you want it to do, you want to squeeze it in your hand and it to stay in the shape. And then that is ready to be balled out. But the best bit is, it's Nash's little deliverance ball maker.
Let's tell the people what this consists of.
What, the ground bait?
Mm-hmm.
No idea.
Oh.
It's Activate. And there we go.
Oh, cool.
Perfect ball. We get a couple of them. Just fire it out. Squeeze that together, give that a good one. Press the top. Press the bottom. And they come out eventually. Get rid of all the air. Push that up. Push it down. And that one is quite solid, to be fair.